So now we are going to start case study question number 27, and this case study question is based on surface areas and volumes. In a newly constructed park, which is situated in the heart of city Hyderabad, an architect has formed a structure in the shape given shape. The shape has cuboid, which is standing on two cylindrical beams. Same beams. Actually, figure में देखने से एक छोटा एक बड़ा दिख रहा है, but दोनों same है. The dimensions of cuboid are 1.5 meter, 3 meter and 0.5 meter. The dimensions of the cylinder are of height 2 meter and diameter 0.6 meter. And for the given questions, you have to use pi is equals to 3.14. Okay, so we are going to start the first question. As the structure is made from the concrete, how much volume of concrete is required to make the cuboidal shape? So what is the volume? What is the volume of cuboid? Formula.
L into B into H.
Very good. L into B into H. So length is given 1.5 meter, breadth is given 3 meter and height is given 0.5 meter. Okay. So now we are going to substitute this in the volume. 1.5 into 3 into 0.5. So this we can write 4.5 into 0.5. And this will be equals to 2.25 meter cube. So which option is the correct one?
C.
C. Right. Next question. What is the formula for calculating the lateral surface area of the cylinder? Which option? Lateral surface area of the cylinder.
Option. Option B.
Right. Option B is the correct answer. That is 2 pi R H. Okay, so now we are moving towards the third question. What is the volume of two cylinder? So formula for volume of cylinder is
pi R square H.
Right. So two cylinder means you have to multiply with two. So 2 into pi R square H. The value of pi is already mentioned in the question, 3.14, and diameter is given 0.6, and height of cylinder is given 2. So diameter 0.6 means 0.6 by 2 will be the radius. So yahan pe do 2 hai, dekho. We are getting two 2s. One will be cancelled with this one and one will be cancelled with this one. So what we are getting, 3.14 into 0.6 into 0.6. Whether this cancellation is clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. So if you multiply this, let me multiply. 3.14 into 0.6 into 0.6. So we are getting 1.1304 meter cube. So which is the correct answer? Actually, here 0 should come. Okay. Kyunki ek bhi match nahi kar raha hai. Right. So this is the correct option. B. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. So next, if the cuboid needs to be painted red, cuboid needs to be painted red, how much area need to be painted? So cuboid mein jo total surface area hai, wo hum log ko lena padega aur do area minus karna padega. See, this is the structure of cuboid. Just ek aisi rough draw diagram draw kar raha hu main. ओके, दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ क्यूबॉइड और नीचे दो जगह पे सिलेंडर अटैच है. तो ये वाला पाई आर स्क्वायर और ये वाला पाई आर स्क्वायर, यहां पे पेंटिंग नहीं होगा. इज दैट क्लियर?
यस.
ओके, सो टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूबॉइड माइनस 2 इंटू बेस सर्कुलर एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर. सो दैट इज बेस सर्कुलर एरिया इज पाई आर स्क्वायर. And what is the total surface area of cuboid?
2 into LB plus BH plus HH.
Very good. So now we'll substitute all the values. So 2 into 1.5 into 3 plus 3 into 0.5. Ye 4.5 ho jayega, 1.5 ho jayega, and this will become 0.75. 2 into 3.14 into 1, 2 to isme cancel hoga. So we can write 3.14 into 0.6 इंटू 0.3। सो ये दोनों को मल्टीप्लाई करना है अलग अलग एंड देन यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट, दिस इज इन ब्रैकेट, सो फाइनली विल गेट 12.93, दैट इज अप्रॉक्सीमेटली इक्वल्स टू 13। सो 13 मीटर स्क्वायर, सो विच ऑप्शन इज द करेक्ट वन?
B option,
right. So now we are moving toward the last question. If a cloth is needed to cover the cylindrical part, how much cloth is needed? ऊपर का बेस तो सिलेंडर क्यूबॉइड से अटैच है और नीचे का ग्राउंड से, सो दैट मीन्स ओनली लैटरल सरफेस एरिया, कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया वी हैव टू टेक। सो व्हाट इज द कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर?
2πRh.
Okay, so two cylinders are there. So 2 into 2πRh. So this will become 4, 3.5, 0.6 by 2, and this is 2. So this 2 cancel, and if you multiply this 3, we'll get 7.536. So the last option is the correct answer. Okay, so any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
Okay. So this is the last question, and we'll see the next case study question in the next one. Okay. So thank you.